should follow the American model, but families should be allowed to stay where they are on the basis that they're doing their best. And if the banks and subprime lenders have chased profit in previous years, it should not be the families who have to pay in every way.
Thank you very much to both of you, Barry O'Flynn from the Family Home Repossessions Group and Michael Darling from the Independent Mortgage Advisors Federation. Cancel Savage with all the motoring news after we've had the traffic with Derek Ryan.
DFM Traffic and Travel with CBS. Great returns, flexible access. Savings go that extra mile at CBS.
Thank you, Matt, starting with Mead and the old M3 is closed both ways at Las Vegas Lake following the collision, and it's not expected to be open before 6 o'clock this evening. Traffic is very heavy on approach, and drivers should take the M3 Dublin Cavan motorway where possible. In West Mead, now the M62 Curtis Burr Road is